Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we want to seal the screw heads, or we want to lock it, or we want to install safety wire, we use wire twisting pliers. First, tighten the screw with recommended torque. Then we will use this safety wire or steel wire. Insert the wire in screw head. Now we will use wire twisting pliers. We will hold the wire in jaw and we will squeeze the handle. We will pull back the lock. The wire is now locked in the jaw. Now we will pull the twister. Wire is twisted now. We will press the handle and unlock it. When we press the handle, it unlocks automatically, but here my spring-loaded clutch is not working. I am unlocking it manually. Now I will insert this wire in this screw head. Now safety wire is installed. We will cut the extra length. Now skewer it. We can also use steel wire, lock wire. Wire twisting pliers is available on AliExpress, Amazon, eBay and different online suppliers, and you can also find lock wires with different thickness, with different diameters. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.